Okay, so let's see how this abductor mission goes. I am a bit concerned, as always. I'm not a very optimistic type of guy. I don't really like this angle of approach. I don't think I'll be getting any mail to this mission, except if I'll have to fight enemies that drop a melt when they die. Not exactly satisfied with this approach angle, because this area could have multiple spawns. It's typically a better idea to attack from this side, because then you might be able to trigger less enemies. Also, there is... I don't like attacking from this side. There's too much risk of triggering multiple groups. I think I'll try to go to the right and see what happens. Again, because I'm not intending to use multiple mech soldiers, this at least, even if I'll build another mech, hopefully this one doesn't die, I don't intend to build multiple mech suits, because that's where a lot of mail goes. I can afford to, in the dangerous missions, I can afford to ignore mail gathering. So obviously, this is such a nice trap. Yeah, I won't fall for it. I'm hearing, I don't know, the software I use to record these videos, it's buggy. Sometimes it captures the in-game sound, sometimes it doesn't. I might have gotten a handle of it. I need to start a short recording session, pause Alt+Tab, then restart it, and the following session managed to capture the in-game sound most of the time, but I can never be certain. So that's why I talk about the enemies I'm hearing during the enemy turns, because it might not be recorded in the video. So far I've heard mutons and mectoids. I don't think there's going to be sectopods at this stage, hopefully. Which I was kinda expecting to meet on this map. So yeah, I'll try approaching from here, check the right side, maybe there's enemies on the right side, sometimes there are. Obviously I don't plan to enter the ship until I deal with all the spawns outside. Yeah, I am a bit sad I didn't get some of the upgrades earlier, and the main reason for that, see, I'm lacking the extra armor for my mech and my shiv. I'm lacking the second level armor that would have added at least 5 HP, probably more HP on my mech, would have been a lot safer. And that is probably due to the fact that I didn't get South America bonus. And I had to waste a lot of days researching autopsies, unlocking those projects. Can't be helped. Should try to remember this is not my Uber assault. This is number two. Yes, but what was that? Was that a floater sound? not particularly eager to fight floaters at this point, especially they might be heavy floaters. I mean, the meld they drop when they die is nice, but getting to them to their dying part, it's might be troublesome. And I'm dashing my squad, even though they might trigger the next turn. This is not ideal. I think my make. What is that? That's nice. Wow, I blast some meld. Couldn't care less. Okay, that is encouraging, promising, even. Zhang, let's check Zhang. Yes, he's got a lot of aim. Oh, I even got managed to get this implant to him. That's very nice. So, I should try to remember that he can give aim bonuses and mobility and critical chance to the entire squad. So contact with the enemy could happen any turn now. I would like to check this side first and then move there. So I'll keep out of sight. My guys don't have a lot of HP, so must be careful. Ah, I forgot how chrysalids sound. So that's what this sound was, chrysalids. Now, those two I can see. We can probably hit, I don't know about the one below me, full tech damage. Apparently, that log there on the left, it's highlighted in red, so maybe the chrysalid that is below will also get damage. I'm hoping so. I'm not certain I have another grenade. I probably don't, unfortunately, to finish them off on another character. So this unfortunately will only be 6 damage, hopefully on all three of them. Yeah, I hit all three. Okay, but now they are visible. That is perfect. Should be able to kill them all now. He only sees two. Let's take the shot. Supports are awesome. he does sees them both, but doesn't have that huge chance to hit, but that might do 2 points of damage. Yep. So that's one group dealt with. And I can even... It cost me a rocket, but hey, I'm very trigger happy. I'm a very trigger happy kind of guy. So there's no more activated enemies. It's very interesting how the chrysalids weren't activated by the ship that has a low profile, but the mech, somehow they saw the mech. Is so tall. There's also some issues with using the mechs on top of buildings that have low cover on the edges. There's some interesting effects that happen due to the mech being taller than regular soldiers. Yeah, I was hearing chrysalids and I didn't realize, I forgot how they sound like. So I'm still hearing Mutons and maybe some heavy mechanical unit, I'm not certain. Mutons also have a pretty distinctive sound. Let's see, I'll take a small gamble here. Maybe I can see the meld and maybe it has a long timer, no? Well, that's it. That was my whole attempt to grab the meld this mission. The meld can... no longer my concern. Now let's try and advance my squad a bit. I'm not certain I can rocket down there from here. I'll check next door. My support should be in a flanking position. The flanking this way is dangerous. I moved away from that area because of the risk of activating multiple groups. So flanking that way, obviously, pretty dumb idea. I destroyed the discover, so I'll have to... If I want my sniper to be able to fire there, I need to start moving left. I don't know. She probably can't fire down there from here. I'll need to advance a bit. So... Yeah, just hunker down. Okay. Okay. Only one spawn. My guys might be able to. Whoa, Zhang! Wonderful. And my sniper even sees him. So now she's got, let's check this, if I... Yeah. Extra chance to hit, it was already 100%. It doesn't help her, it might help the other guys. In this situation, it doesn't help her if the target was behind cover or something. And the critical chance, it's nothing really significant, but the best part of the boost is, however, the aim bonus. So let's not waste too much time with it. Guess I could finish with her. There is the assault guy that might need a kill. It's got lighting reflexes. This I'm hoping I won't trigger more enemies, because that would be bad. Yes. Okay, so what's your odds to hit? See, he really benefits from combat pheromones. Let's excuse me. Check the shotgun. Yeah, 265s are way better than 255s. I could run and gun and get closer to ensure a kill. What I could also do is remove. He doesn't have cover anyway, it's just visual. Well, if it works, it works. If not, okay, it worked. So I even got him a kill. Think it might be safe to advance a bit. Next turn, I might even reload my weapons. Okay, I was kind of expecting this, that's why I did not reload my weapons. Unfortunately, I didn't get Overwatch shots on those mutants, and this is what I was talking about. There was the chrysalids here, there was those mutants, and the big mectoid guy. So if you are unlucky, you're not careful, you can trigger all groups at once, and then the situation becomes a bit more complicated. I think my guys still have the combat pheromones. Yes, it takes a while to run off. Now, do I want to leave my guy here? Yes, I'll advance the Shiv. Because now it's a pretty safe. I don't think there's any more enemies on the map. So pushing the Shiv like there to protect the other guys and draw fire from the mutants should be okay. I don't know if pushing to high cover might give him a better shot. Let's check. Well, that is quite interesting. That might be a very good shot for my sniper. Yes, she didn't even have a shot. That's five. No, the critical chance doesn't help. Doesn't matter, as it wasn't a. What's it called? Snapshot vision, whatever. No critical. Now this guy can go and punch. It won't finish it off, but it will remove a lot of its health. Yeah. To hit. That is encouraging. I like it. Or do I go for 275? Let's go with the 275. They could both miss. Now, can move the Shiv as far as it can go. So the mutants, ideally I would have seen the other muton and maybe be able to suppress. Now I'll try to finish this muton off with my support. If I can get a good spot, he might not be able to see from here. Yeah, unfortunately. There's not even some low cover around here. Since those are probably the last enemies, this won't be a terrible waste, and this reduces the damage they can do to my guys here. Yep. There's only one left and he's injured. I'm expecting him to shoot the mech if he can see it. He might even die to this Overwatch, but it's doubtful. Or he might just run back because he's in the open and he might run for cover. Nope, he's suicidal. Yeah, obviously shoot the mech. If I've left the other Muton alive, my mech would have been. My level 1 suit mech could have died. So that's why I used that rocket to remove it. Should have saved the kill for my assault who's trying to level up, but yeah, I smelled the blood and went for it. Usually when I have kill shots, my finger moves. Stopping to consider. So this should be it. I'll take a few turns and listen for noises. I should only be hearing outsider noises from now on. Let's stay in cover for a few turns more. Okay, there's four groups. I can still hear mutons. So it's very important that I heal my mech and keep the guys on cover and the mech, the shiv in front. I still have a rocket of Zang, so might still be okay. Yeah, switch to a pistol. The direction of those noises is interesting. They might be outside, they might be inside. I'll check outside first. I'd prefer to fight them outside. Let's get a bit of elevation for the sniper. Let's not push Sang too far yet. You're not in a best of spots now, if they're there. But I don't wanna push. This could trigger and I'm not ready for it. I mean, I guess I could handle it, but yes, hunker down, use the pistol, whatever. She's pretty handy with the pistol also. Okay, so now I'm ready for them. They could be inside, they could be in this room. I don't know. I'll send the ship forward. Now this is definitely the last group. Okay, so here they are. What will they do? They probably won't be in rocket range, unfortunately. Yes, I pushed the ship pretty far, and that's what happens. When you do that, you won't have rocket coverage. So now, this guy is exposed. No, I don't want to shoot you, I want to kill him. That's disappointing. Because he might even survive two shots. Two hits. No, he didn't. So I could keep the shiv there. The shiv is very. very sturdy. And I could suppress one of them. So this one might even miss the shift. I don't think they'll push forward. I don't know, maybe I should just keep overwatch in case they do push. None of the guys here can afford to get shot twice by mutons. That is the issue. Maybe I should have smoked just to be sure. Okay, so they go for the shift, they see the shift. Wow. Sentinel module disabled. What? Did it die? Or something? Yep, the shift was destroyed. That is unfortunate. That is very unfortunate. That is extremely unfortunate. This is my only smoke. I'm hoping they'll advance this turn, but I have no guarantee they will. And I'll be able to hit one on Overwatch. At least they might come into rocket range. This is my hope now. And of course they don't. They're waiting for the smoke to clear. Yeah. My smoke is gone. That's a pretty terrible situation I'm in right now. Okay, please guys. I'm counting on you. Nope. Yeah, not enough. Zhang, you have 100 aim and you still miss like that. Okay. Okay, I can finish him off this turn. So there's going to be only one, and hopefully only one of them. Can't one shot kill my guys. Now just don't panic. Now I won't take any chances. I'll just remove him. So the situation is a bit more promising now. Maybe if I had the what's it called, the extra 3 armor, my shift might have survived those 2 hits, and this would have been a lot easier. Okay, so he decided to push. 2 of my guys are out of ammo. This pistol shot won't, obviously won't do much damage. No? Yeah. I don't know. 12 hit points. Maybe he would have been able to kill him with a critical shot, I guess. It's good I didn't have to find out. Yeah. Okay, so now I'll just have to deal with 2 outsiders. With probably have enough firepower now. I probably don't even have to take it slow anymore. Yes, it could be. You won't be using your sniper rifle for this mission anymore. Yes, the loot from this ship should allow me to build a lot more ships to replace the one that died. So let's save a little bit of time and just go for it. Maybe I can give another kill to my assault. Now I've had so many activation to the closed door bugs that I don't dare putting guys on the door exactly by the door anymore. It just happened too many times, and it's extremely frustrating to deal with. Okay, so next turn I go in. Yeah. And I still don't have a freaking Arcturus. Wow. Yes, calm down. I don't even need to use running gun for this. So the other kill doesn't matter, who's going to get it? Guess I could use the mech fist, but that might reduce the amount of salvage I can get from this mission. So let's just get Zhang and finish it off. Yeah. So I survived this mission. Didn't get any meld, but it was kinda hard to get the meld without taking major risks. So let's see. What can I sell now? Have some exalt crap. Now selling all those this stuff makes me vulnerable to exalt robberies, so maybe I shouldn't sell. Maybe I should keep the cash in solid form. This is very upsetting, annoying that I didn't manage to lower this panic, but maybe I'll get some missions there. So I can't build any facility until that it's built. I'm trying to invest my money, but Okay, we've got people in the gym lab. What did I get? I just wasted 50 bucks. Guess it's better than them stealing 250 right now. Oh, I did find one. Holy crap, I and it will lower panic in Brazil. Okay, go for it. Now, how do I do this? I think I should probably take the time and level up another sniper. So, but I don't know how to make items available. You don't have that button there. Let's see if I have. So you will be my backup sniper. Okay, I have a laser pistol. I can give you a scope. Ideally, I would have given you some nanoplate, but I'm too lazy. So, this is it. You'll have great aim. And I forgot to insert him. Let's check again. Loadout is okay. Go there. Yes. So now that I have some laboratories, let's wait for the second one. Wow, a lot of money. I've got a lot of money back from that. Let's see. How's my research speed now? Yeah, it's way better. Use the jumpy legs, finally. Ah, this gives me mimetic skin, I think. Cloaking grenade, not really priority. This might give second heart. Oh, those are faster now. Wait, one day faster. Sectoid autopsy, that would give less laser credit. I no longer need it. This might give dodge items. Down to 15 days. I think I'll go for this one. I need to upgrade my mech. It's very fragile. At this point in the game, it's very fragile. So I've unlocked another project, very useful one. Oh, almost forgot. My supply of alloy ships is getting low. I'll just build some more for backup. It'll take a while until I get okay, so okay, this gives a bit more armor for my mech and the ship. This is very nice. So, who goes to the gene lab? Guess I could put the support back in for a lot. No. I don't have that much meld. I need the meld now for the mech. I'll need it soon. Did I get the power source? What happened? No, it's still going to excuse me. Finish this. Arr. Okay, so it will happen after the mission, apparently. I should clear all units. I don't remember who is what. So the mech is coming. The new and improved support. I don't even remember what genes I gave him. Maybe just the hyperreactive puppets he didn't get anymore, right? Yeah. Need to give him his equipment. Oh. Okay, this finished great. Finally. Finally, I can upgrade my mech. I might. Let's do the Arcturus. The freaking Arcturus. Where is it? Think I can finally upgrade my mech. Yes. Let's get the mist. Now I'm down to 10 meld. There was another thing I wanted to build. This little item. And I didn't have enough berserker corpses last time, but now I do. What you remove those units? I wanna check the combat stance, okay? Mobility and 50% damage reduction. I wonder how if the support will get 3 charges due to deep pockets. This could make combine this with Titan armor could make a very, very tough to kill support. So I might be more open to using him in more offensive ways. Okay, next I'll need a heavy. Of course, my trusted sniper. Never leave home without it or without her. One heavy. Probably need to take this one, this heavy out, or otherwise I'll risk getting the other support. Major? No. Let me. No. The heavies. This is pretty interesting. Ah, yeah. Because the assault is in the gene lab, that's why. I have this support as the 6th position in the roster. This support is the 7th position. So I'll be okay as long as the assault comes back. I could still get Sunny. This is just exalt mission. So could help her level up. Wow, I even gene modded her. Yeah, the cheap one. How many HP you've got now? Now this is a little bit better. It's way better, actually, than it was before. And what else? The assault. I'm trying to level up, yeah. The backup guy. And for this spot, do I try to make her a colonel? Yes. Do I really? Or do I go for? Well, I might, but after the other guys level up. Yeah, this is the squad. So maybe with Zhang I'll get more uses of the drugs, of the pheromones.